Right, guys, this one's going to be about social anxiety, a very quick one, right? If you are the sort of person who gets anxious about a social event, the last thing you want to do is avoid that event because it's not going to do you any good. The last thing when it comes to anxiety, if you run away from it, it gets worse. So you want to face it. You want to try and go into it. Now, you obviously have to do that step by step. You can't just do that like all in one hit. So the way that I work with people with this sort of thing is to get them to push their attention from not on them and what's going on with them, like, oh God, my hands are sweaty, if I have to shake their hand, what are they going to think? Or my heart's racing, am I going to have a heart attack? All these sort of things. None of that's dangerous. So you need to push your attention away from that and out into the outside world, because that is where everything is happening. And then when you go to a party or something like that, if you couple this with what I was talking about earlier, with knowing how to create a conversation and you're paying attention to everybody around you, then there won't be a problem. Yes, okay, maybe you're an introvert character and you don't feel very comfortable in that situation, but you can get through a couple of hours at least and then do the off. You know, but don't keep concentrating on what's going on inside you. Look at what's going on outside of you.